Ah, shit! I didn't know I was jumping off. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Genshin Impact. So a little bit of a mistake on my part. The last episode, we did all the polls, and then I was going to continue the Archon quest that day. I don't know. That was like around just before noon. It was, I think, basically. Right, but that poll episode is an hour long, so that's gonna be fun to upload. Anyways, I was gonna continue the Archon quest, and then I got really tired, and usually in any game, I don't like playing any kind of story stuff if I'm tired, because then my focus will be off. So I just said I was gonna take a little nap, and I did. I did take a little nap. And then when I woke up, before I even really had a chance to... Where the hell are the rest of them? Wait, there's some in both regions. That's weird. Before I really even had a chance to pop back on and play, I realized that there was my friend wanted help with something in War Thunder. The Chinese army decal thing that you can unlock. You know, the website post that Gaijin Entertainment immediately disabled comments on before anyone was even able to post comments because it was a Chinese post. Because welcome to the internet and the rest of the world. But decal was fucking badass. I wanted it too, so I took the opportunity to get it without having to spend money on it. And that took up the last part of my night. Plus, I tried to find something to eat, so that took up a little bit of time. And then before I even could breathe, it was time for work. Because work, yay, fun. And today, though, I slept right away, and I actually got up in time. I almost overslept by a little bit, but I managed to actually get out of bed this time and not sit around in bed, continuing to sleep for basically the whole day, which was good. I'm just about an hour late to getting to this because I went to eat again. I don't like that guy up there. What the hell? What? You are supposed to be dead! What is going on? Jesus. So we'll do our dailies and then we'll start the Archon quest. It's, what is today? Yesterday was Sunday, so it's Monday today. It's also pay week, and I checked my paycheck, and I'm getting paid $70 less than I should be, which is very, very, very annoying. And I'm trying my best to figure out why I'm getting paid less. Like, if there's... Like, if there's just something I'm missing on the paycheck or whatever. But I genuinely can't find what's causing it. I think I know what might be causing it, but I don't know for sure, so I'm gonna have to ask somebody at work when I get the chance. Which the only chance will be tonight, because the person who's in tonight is the only one who can help me, and this is their last night of the week before it switches to someone else. I think what happened was, because when you look to see how much when you look to see how much I got paid, or it says that I got paid for 77 work hours, which means I'm missing 3 hours of pay, even though I worked the full 2 weeks, right? But I think what might be happening is I took 4 total hours of PPTO over the course of the 2 weeks. On the first week, I took about an hour of PPTO, and then on the second week, I took 3 hours of PPTO. Well, what is shooting at me now? Oh, that fucker. Well, if you look at the paycheck, from what I can tell, it looks like I didn't get paid for those 3 hours of PPTO time, even though it says that I took 3 hours of PPTO, because, when you do the math, what I'm missing would be equal to 3 hours of PPTO, and since it says I only have 77 tracked work hours, where the hell are those 3 hours being factored in? Which is a bit of a fucking pain in the ass to tell you the, you know, to tell you the truth. But I think anyone's going to be understanding of why you would be angry or frustrated about not getting paid what you need to be paid. And not to mention, to make matters even worse, I also got an occurrence, which is basically like a strike on your name for doing bad or doing things wrong or whatever. Whatever. Like, for example, missing a day, you'll get an occurrence, or not calling in when you miss a day, you'll give you an occurrence. Well, I got an occurrence for leaving early that day, but PPTO covers you for that. So since I got an occurrence for it, that means I don't think they actually realized I took PPTO. So I need to talk about it and get my fucking money. Not to mention, if you really want to hear me get fucking angry, like, I mean fucking angry, it has been over a month and I have not been paid my $400 I am owed from that job. Because I got my vaccination shot before, well, before this Delta bullshit. And that would have paid me $300, a little over $300 worth of time off. Automatic time off paid by the company. And they also gave you a reward for getting your vaccination at our job, which was about 75. So the total came out to around about 400. They have yet to actually give me that money, and it is fucking pissing me off. Do you know how fucking devastating it is to have $300 less on a paycheck? So I need to just figure out who the fuck is doing who here, and figure out who can fix my bullshit. These guys I can just kill with Hu Tao. Ow. But we're not too far away from ending my goal being over. I worked one night, and I've already paid off more than half of what we spent on this game yesterday, just in case. Because I know when I had my friend actually watch my poll episode before it's been uploaded. Yeah, secret privileges. And they were a little bit concerned at first with how much money I had spent on the game, and I said it's not going to be hard to pay off. And one night at work, and I've already paid over half of it back. So it shouldn't take that long. Well, it'll take one more night. So I should still be on track for October 7th as being the end of my goal date. And then I'm hoping, because I haven't decided, because it's not like I'm going to hit October 7th and then just leave, you know, and go overseas. That's not how it works. There's a lot of prep time that needs to be in between. So what I was going to do is I was just going to quit my job and then spend some time, you know, like a little vacation so that I can relax while doing prep stuff and not have to worry about work. But we have a possible other associate coming to our team at the job. And they're actually a really fun person. Very, very nice guy. And I think it would help make things a hell of a lot fucking more enjoyable. And if he can get a successful transfer to our team, I said I might actually stay throughout the rest of the year to get a little bit of extra spending cash. We'll just have to wait and see. But in terms of my main goal, October 7th is still up, which, so 2 months, basically. 2 months and a week. Is her name Doo-Doo? She's even colored like poop. Oh, we've all been there, haven't we, Doo-Doo? Doo-Doo, Do-Do, I don't know. Great. Do I have any almond tofu on me? I must. No. I guess I don't. Fuck, I gotta figure out how to make almond tofu. Oh, she's whining. That's cute. Because we've all been... What the hell? Chi-Chi's not in here now.
Are you ready to take medicine?
I don't have a prescription, so I can't do anything. This lotus seed and egg bird suit. I'll take that. Just might as well. So this is a place where you can buy some of the shit. Some flowers and stuff. Shoot. Okay, we gotta find a cooking station. Well, we know that there's one on the other side of town. I'll just see how to make almond tofu. I feel like almond tofu took certain ingredients that we didn't really have a huge supply of. Okay, which one's almond tofu? There it is. Yeah, we need this. We need
sugar.
So I can only make one. Because I've only got one almond. So we gotta go buy a sugar. Because I don't think you can actually get sugar willy-nilly. I'd like to buy some sugar, please. Okay. Apparently you can't buy sugar there. Do I buy sugar from the cook dude then? He's selling tofu and fuck. So what the hell? Maybe you do have to make sugar and I'm just an idiot. Can I get food to go? Like just a vial of sugar? Oh, you do buy it from this guy. What the hell? That's some weird... Oh no. Okay. I forgot how this works. Oh, okay, it's not that bad. Alright, we made one. Let's go give it away now. Oh my god, guys. Okay, so I just, you know, I've been playing this game for, right, almost 8 months. It'll be 8 months in like a few days. Right? Yeah, because it's August and we started in basically right at the beginning of January of this year. Can't believe it's been that long, guys, really. But still, anyways, I've been playing that long, and obviously, if you've been watching the Let's Play, you know the rate at which I play the main story. And I focused a hell of a lot on a lot of side stuff and the occasional event here and there. Well, you might remember from a little while back, I talked about a friend that I actually brought into the game or talked into playing the game. And even though I had three times the amount of hours in the game than them, they had already fully completed the story and had basically done most of the like major side content. Well, another friend who has played the game in the past but was no higher than, I don't know, like between level 6 and 12 adventure rank, they were still all the way back. What freaking mission were they on? They were on a quest that, like, they hadn't even fought Storm Terror yet. That's how far back they were, right? And look at how far back it was when we did that. Here, let me give this medicine over. Yes, you do. It is actually kind of an... I like how the mother turned this way like she was going to walk off the side of this giant thing here. Anyways, as I was saying, so that's how far behind they were in the main story. Well, no fucking shit. In 1.5 days, over the past day and a half, they have already surpassed where I'm at in the main story. But to be fair, they're only doing the story. They're not actually doing any of the side content or adventuring. But it just goes to show how little time I spend on the main story, or should I say have spent on the main story over the past 300 fucking episodes, 310, 320, I don't exactly know what we're up to now. Because, I knew that they weren't too far, oh wait, we still gotta do the rest of our daily shit. because I knew that they weren't that far along. And then that same day, basically, within that same 24-hour period, we were just talking about Genshin, and then they said, this game is so sexual sometimes. I'm like, okay, what do you mean? And then they sent me a screenshot of that lady when we were doing the perfume thing, remember, that we just did in the Archon quest, when she's saying all that nasty lewd stuff. Well, nasty in a good way. Also, I don't want to talk to you. Go away. And I'm like, holy shit, what the fuck? You're already there? And then a whole another day passed after that. So it's like, Jesus Christ, man. Here I thought I was actually getting quite far into the main story. Apparently not. Man, we haven't been here in so long. I mean, we've been here recently, but just looking at it from this angle and when we first walked through this place way back in the day, when I was just a little noob. Little noob. Yeah, like, for example, I don't even think they've ever been to Dragonspine yet. I think I accidentally cut him off there. Why not try the Dandelion Hotline? Oh, man. Jeepers creepers. What time is it? I gotta make sure I'm keeping an eye. Okay, yeah, we've got 5 hours here ahead of us. Though I don't know if I'll spend the entire 5 hours in Genshin. But, I'm at least going to be dedicating a little bit of time to it. Now, okay, here's the thing. I should just let you guys know this ahead of time. I don't know when these videos are going to be uploaded. Like, right now it's August 2nd, 2021. It's Monday. But I'm having storage issues. I managed to clear off a little bit with the Genshin videos. So what I'm probably going to have to do is try to go back to that old style that I was doing way back in January or February, where I was uploading a set and then on one day, and then the next day I would be recording, and then the day after that I would be, you know, and so on and so forth, right? I might have to try to do that again just so that I can keep Genshin going. The only problem is if I do it that way, chances are I'm not going to be able to get to Inazuma before that event ends, because there's currently a War Thunder summer event coming on August 6th. Now, I would normally not be playing this because fuck Gaijin and their events, but a friend and their friend are going to be squatting up in it and wanted to know if I wanted to join. And if I ever play an event in War Thunder these days, it's definitely going to be with someone else. And this is the same person I did the last year's Festive Quest with. So when I start doing that, well, rest in peace Genshin time for a little while. Because I'll be playing that game for 10 hours every day, basically from the moment I wake up until I go to work. The stone speaks in that place have attracted the attention of many knights, but I'm not a fan of them. Stone is rough and scratches the hands. Instead, I like a kind of flower known as the silk flower. It has a fine texture and gives off a faint aroma like your ass. If I weren't so far away, I would bring some back for you. I bet you would love them. Wow, you read it so nicely. Seeing the world, I will treasure this letter. Poor guy, he has to lie just to, you know, keep his... I have to go Barack Obama now? Gee, I'll just teleport over there this time. Also, I have a chocolate milk. I think I got this on the weekend, but... by the time I remembered it was there, it was basically time to go to work, and I wasn't going to just suck it down right at the end of the day. Oh, by the way, last night and today, the power went out for half a second. If the power goes out, I'm fucked. So I'm going to have to spend money if that happens. So everyone just keep your nipples crossed that the power doesn't go out while I'm trying to record this. Oh, she'll be mad at you when you come home. She'll be punishing you lots. So they give you the dandelion seeds back that you would have given her before, so didn't really lose out on anything there. Okay, now, let's see. Is that all of them? Yep, that's all of them. Good. Okay, so now we can go and we can continue the Archon Questo. I gotta pee. What's surprising there? Nothing, I know. Mm-hmm. Me too. Now my journal thing disappeared. Is it because, does it need to be a certain time? No, right here. Okay. Navigito. I asked, by the way, in a previous episode, if you could, like, ice bridge all the way out to Inazuma, and I got actually, like, 10 different responses from different people. The general consensus, from what I can tell, is no, you can't, but yes, you can. Apparently, it'll either teleport you back because you've gone too far away, or there's a way to, like, bug the game out in order to get there, but there's, like... a lot of glitchiness, and I don't know. So basically, no, you're not intended to do that, and so they don't really let you do that. They have something in place. Even if you can work around it, they have something in place to keep you from doing it. So I'm not going to try to spend a 90-minute video of Kaya just ice bridging all the way out there like we did to that one island at one time.
I should probably,
turn the air off if we're going to be doing... Archon Quest stuff. Okay, let me just get a refresher. We're trying to find a way into the palace. And Paimon is preoccupied with another detail that Keqing mentioned. The custom of bringing a greeting gift. And we set up the food, didn't we? That's what we went to collect. And we need a box. So this is where we're getting the box for free. Because we saved the... Ni hao! Oh, right.
真是多亏你们相救，我店里最好的那些货品，许多都是老孟搜集来的。万一他有个三长两短，我的生意也做不下去。来，这里河本身就是古物，起码有140年的历史，已经洗净备好了。请过目。
Well, really? China and you only have 140 years of history?
对了，可以再借用一样东西吗？当然，东西都在架子上。
您随意。旅行者，这个大陶罐看起来很厉害，用古董做搅拌盆做出来的点心一定好吃。Do you, Paimon?
做好了，独一无二的
糖霜史莱姆，把它小心翼翼地摆进礼盒，点缀一些糖粉。
这有刚摘下的鲜花，摆两朵吧。
太好了，真漂亮。
Oh, it actually kind of looks really bad. It just looks like we took a slime and like squeezed it into a little droplet and then literally put the sweet flour in it. We didn't even like get the sugar out of it. We just stuck the flour in there. That is the sweet flour, isn't it? Well, we stuck a flour in there regardless and then powdered it.
好，我们的荣华富贵都在这个盒子里了。现在就去群玉阁找宁光吧。
How do we get there, though? Isn't that the whole thing we were trying to figure out? Icing on the slime. Look for a guide to the chamber. Okay. Well, let me... is that up? Okay, well, I'll just climb. I gotta pee, dude. Let me see what that achievement was for. What the hell was that? Dude, there's a chest up here. You ain't gonna not stick a chest somewhere in this, like, up crevice crack place. Hold on, let me actually go get those flowers. So many of them sitting down here. And I want to have as many as I can. Put in the chest. There's a chest up here, unless we already got it before, and I'm just not remember. Oh no. Damn you, fucking buildings with your wiggly roofs. There's a rock through the building. Is that supposed to be happening?